at Brinks again. No, I ain't talking about them. I'm talking about the Malibu. I'm up a garden the limo. She got on her little shoes. I remember when we went to Vegas though, but
yeah, that's old boy talk because they got the blue stripes on those things.
Call it. I ain't seen him, but here. Oh, okay. That's Fred Lope right there in the motherfucking building in that Jeep body.
You give me some money, I get it all off.
Man, I gotta do is knock the two little metal pieces off that they attached to hold it up. Like a motherfucking chisel. A hammer. Wow, I'm not hitting my shit every time. Please don't hit the car.
What you been talking about?
Selling on info on there.
But I said, Chris said that they done, it's set, the heads is ready to go.
My nigga, listen, I'm on this. What happened?
The wheels,
man. Go BBS's.
Thank you. He knows what it is.
Deep dish.
Spring. You got head up this car. This car.
I got what?
You got head up with this
with
car.
With Sapphire? Where you say you from? Glendale. I'm going to chase him all the way back to Glendale. With his I'm going to pull the BBS off that shit. He got BBS on it for real.
Spring, let me have your lightweight, man.
Nah, I mean just a minute. He came all the way from Glendale for the break.
Well, shit, can we three get in line?
No. He came all the way from Glendale. Guess what?
Motherfucker,
I'm going to take him back to Glendale. You know, later hang around and rapper take it all night. It's too early to be at the rapper table.
It's too early.
Him and this woman.
Now's the time frame when we can win. Stand around. You can only win between 7 and 7:20. I don't get it.
7:32.
We bought raffle tickets. It ain't no number of raffle tickets say when we gonna start raffling.
For every week.
You're late. What you waiting on?
Some of that stuff up there. That's your girl. That's your girlfriend?
She waiting to win something.
Some of her stuff up there.
She waiting to win. We here. So let's get the raffle cracking. What are we waiting on?
We bought private for him and his woman a month ago. But y'all around the table too early, dude. Every week.
So what time do we need to be here?
8:15.
8:15, okay, but
Brinks, it's over with at 8.
That's what I thought.
It's over with at 8.
Brinks is over with at 8. He wants to be here at 8:15 for the women.
He got something personal against you.
What the hell?
I'm listening.
She got all the tickets. She just took the tickets.
I don't blame her.
She got to win now.
She got to win. So if you're from here from 5 to 8, how the raffle start at 8:15?
Security.
He don't even know what's going on. My brother. He's trying to figure out where his free hot dog is. I got somebody that bought a hot dog and he said free hot dog. Hey, D. Irvin, where you?
That's an odd name. It's a difference.
That's a difference.
I got links.
Yeah,
I got links tonight.
I'm going to respect that dog.
I got links tonight.
Hey, you know what?
I got my EBT today. I got my EBT. You got hot links tonight. I got my EBT.
All right, we're going to work with whatever you got. They said the hot dogs was free, D.
They go.
And the hot links you had to pay.
Four hours, yeah. So they didn't bring no hot dogs, that's why they brought hot links.
They only brought hot links.
That's the catch.
They got them.
Where the hot dogs at?
We got a customer right here that bought. D, what you buy? What happened?
I bought a hot link, but you was about to charge me for that hot dog too, though.
Remember for the other guy?
Charged me for one.
Did you get the money?
No. For the hot link.
Get the money.
We love Brent.
Charge me for a hot dog.
Ticket buy for my girl. She's selling tickets, and these may be winning tickets.
Hey, come on now. That's the ball. That's the ball. The tickets gonna sell great now.
Special tickets.
Those expensive tickets. That's special.
The whole row gonna sell now.
You better pull up to all your EBTs for them tickets.
He's smelling the weather. He's thinking about her kitty.
Fuck his
butt.
Yes, Ray. I heard it.
Oh, yes, I heard that. Anyway, give me a ticket out of there, Janiyah. Oh, yeah, by the way, the first lady, Jennifer, did have her baby. So she had the girl last Thursday.
What, the five-year-old?
Oh, she won.
What is it?
Uh-oh.
Right here?
Where's Wayne's woman?
Wayne? Oh, she ran Wayne's woman though.
Where's she at?
Damn.
Where's she at?
Give me your ticket. Bring the rope. Bring the rope.
I think she punking you.
Yeah, I don't think
how'd she win? I think she punking you.
Man, I don't think that's a real ticket, man.
Hey, man, every week, Fred Loke, his mama hang around this table. I don't know why they just... They can't wait.
Is it a winner or not?
Oh. What's the problem? Nothing, ma'am.
You try to get life together, man. I'm dead. She wins. It's not good. She wins.
It's not purple.
You know.
She said it ain't purple. I got some purple, too.
No, the goodie bag is yours. The goodie bag. That's first. Give it back. Back to the kids. There you go.
Yeah, it's gonna fly. It should fly tonight. You're lazy as it looks.
Yeah.
I had the converter. Boom.
Three, two, and Drew.
And you don't
if you're looking at that bag, come from Victoria's Secret, so.
Master P. Oh my God, move from that.
You said come from Master P. For who? First time this year. It just went live.
Ready?
I bet there's only one down there.
Original riders. Nah, original rider.
He ain't left.
He went to Panda Express.
Okay, he went to Panda Express? Okay. I know he'll be back then. I wonder how long it will take you to figure it out. She says read.
I ain't gonna get it.
What number? Hey, Fred Lowe, you and your woman check your tickets, man. 309-351. I heard Fred Lowe was a DJ. He get everybody to the problem to DJ for free, but when it's over, he asks for money.
You talking about hustling. You been selling hot dogs, chicken, Fabuloso, and now you mad because I think I asked for what I get for. So if you pay me, you going to get a show,
probably. You just got tacos out here.
I got a dollar.
Tacos.
Yeah, when you add to a real Taco Tuesday out here?
They don't want to look. The motherfuckers that be telling me, they turning their head. They don't want to look at nothing.
Boom, last hot dog.
There's two of them left. There's two left.
How much with relish?
Chicken for Fred Lowe.
I'm trying to black Miss Potato Head. It's a weather dog. That little piece of mustache. Shit. You ain't got no insurance coverage for nobody out here. You're going to push him in front of a moving car. Stop.
I'm looking for number 309. Watch the car.
My good, now you going to push him in front of a moving car. Lord, call my brakes.
309.
Huh?
309.
I didn't call that yet.
They're looking for you, Brink. Brink Novak.
They're looking for that truck. Farm truck. Farm truck.
He can't read the number.
309.
He's stuck. He really stuck.
You see how I have every Tuesday.
Come on. He's stuck.
309. Another big body Camaro.
He said a big body Camaro. He said a Firebird.
You don't look like that.
Hey, you give him like a follow?
I ain't giving away a follow look like that.
Chevy boy over there.
309.
We got this.
Uh-oh, Fred Loken in one again. This shit rigged.
I'm not talking
about you. Got a hot dog. Tell me you want a hot dog with relish.
Hey, Tom Rowe, come eat the hot dog. We'll
with relish. With relish. You got the hot dog with relish. You spoke up on it. No, it's the hot link. It ain't a hot dog. It's a hot link.
It's a difference.
Yeah, it's a difference. With relish.
I want the megaphone.
Y'all ain't different. You been drinking.
Relish ain't sweet either. Who don't want it?
Take the
right here, okay. Like Kool-Aid, man.
He always giving you stuff to clean your car.
Yeah.
He know I ain't got no paint.
I didn't say that.
I'm so good.
You did last week.
That was last week.
I want it, but do you mean to tell me we ain't donating this back to the kids?
No.
Fred, look, you know I need it back. I just hate it. I want to think I'll be big. You know I need it back.
I'm good. No, I ain't got no paint. Next time you get some wheel and primer, I'm gonna win that too.
This is hybrid.
That's Florida. Hey, check it out. Second place. Second place is gonna go to the Datsun back here. What is that? What kind of car you got, brother?
That's a ski rack, too. That's a Honda.
Honda Civic, I'm sorry. Honda Civic.
Damn.
Come on out, brother. Ski rack, yeah, bitch.
Took my trophy tonight, huh?
You got real
tight, man. Come on, bro.
Push that up a game, bro. Push that up a game. Push that up a game.
Where you get this product?
What is it?
It's apple juice and wishing wipe. Food. It's apple juice and wishing wipe for food. You need to clean your windows or if you're stuck, drink it.
Shampoo and a wipe.
No, so you can shuffle your carpet.
Oh, okay. You can get a number there, then. Here we go. Check it out.
Can I get
up? What's this? Stuff right here.
Yeah,
you gotta have real cable. Y'all don't move that cable.
So my unbox don't work on
this. Unbox won't work on this, so that TV don't work on this.
So who you saying that to?
Fred Lowe. No bullet cable.
Hey man, that's to you for Fred.
You hear him? Oh, look, I'm good.
Are you so
I did you get that? Hey man, this when they have beepers. Get your ass out here. They got Bluetooth right now. Y'all get out of here with that. Sound like a car amplifier. Why don't you put that in the house? You don't get out of here. That's Salvation Army stuff.
That's some shit right there. You don't even know what that is. Bootleg cable.
What a brick say. You know what?
You'll see it on YouTube.
Yeah, we will see it on YouTube. We're hocking this up. This came from the Rodney King riots.
Fred Loke said the Rodney King ride.
Oh, damn.
Hey, Fred Loke, man, oh, yeah, I got gifts for you.
Oh, you ain't got to tell me nothing over. Bye.
Fred Loke. We got gift cards to give away.
They ain't got no gift cards.
Tell him he ain't got no gift cards.
He ain't got no gift cards. He's
going home. All right, there we go. Have us at the gym talking about these gift cards on break. Get up out of here.
Hey, check it out. First place, let's go to the Silverado truck guy. Who's got that black truck? Who's driving the Silverado truck, the black truck?
That nigga sleeping in shit.
Let me pull my car out of
you. Is he
sleeping away, Shane?
His wife is shopping in there. He's smoking me.
He's got his number.
He don't know you or your hot dog.
Get the black truck. Going down.
Hey, in the truck.
No. Oh, he getting out? He don't know what the fuck going on.
Nothing gonna strike you now.
I want one coffee now.
He just wanted to suck up some game, that's all.
He'll be arrested if you went breaks against cars. He said, the last time you went to the car, my folks got caught up. They got caught up.
White Lincoln.
That Lincoln Mark 5? Lincoln Continental White. Bubba Lou. Bubba Lou. Bubba Lou. Bubba Lou in the NHS. When your brother was a car watch on, he watch cars, he's your club member.
That nigga had a truck when he watched cars. No, he's the club.
309-491.
Where were you, man?
What?
You there?
For the money, last call, 309-491.
They left too early, he's giving away money right now.
309-491. Tell me what?
Bernie, right?
Yeah, what?
The tickets.
You want to buy some tickets?
Hey, so what? We're done for the night?
After that money.
But you need blocks or stickers or something, let me know that all y'all together. Don't come up here telling me my homeboy over in the back row and all that. That ain't gonna work for me. I need to see some proof that y'all are one unit.
What you want to do? What you want to do tonight, nigga? What you want to do tonight?
Ready
for what you want to do tonight?
My shit out the house, ready.
What you want, a motor or nitrous?
On a unit, ready for whatever.
And who won a race?
Won a race tonight.
Who won a race?
Nobody.
No.
I'm out here, now I'm ready.
So, whenever you on the motor, they want to race on nitrous, right?
On the unit. That nigga on the unit, that nigga want to race me on the unit.
And you can't get a low dollar race.
Shit. Come on, man, I'm trying to do it for low dollar, nothing high dollar. Anything, I ain't even tripping.
Anybody.
I don't give a fuck no more.
You lying.
Anybody low dollar head up.
You lying.
I ain't tripping.
We don't give a fuck.
Hell
that's my G.
I see you.
Straight up.
You
set up, hey. Set up.
You lying.
Oh, hey, I'm on
that little video I put up with that motherfucker hitting that woolly. Boy, they scared.
I told niggas I was coming back, man. I ain't playing no games.
We caught his dog ass last.
I heard y'all was on the side of him. Yeah. Just pulled up.
We just pulled up. I'm like, oh, Rob, pull over. I'm all out the window.
This nigga baby.
Dirty motherfucker, stinky motherfucker.
Yeah, I'm a fucking ready though, man.
This is ready.
Right.
I'm finna take my rear end out the car. I'm taking my whole
team
apart.
Hey, you know what he told me? I wasn't gonna tell you because you know I ain't no snitch. And they said his Mustang will fuck that Honda up that y'all got. He told me.
What he said?
I'm sorry, I'm messed up. I said, fucking Honda up, nigga. Who is that? It's the real BC, nigga. Nigga, that's the shirt from the
But who the fake BC?
Big Curry? Who was that nigga? Who was Big Curry?
I ain't ready to move.
That motherfucker fading and the threads coming on some old shit. Nigga, that number don't even work no more.
That's a new shirt.
This ain't one of my old shirts.
Like, this ain't new, me, man.
You not still talking to me, are you? I run you off Sunday, nigga.
Turn the nail, man, or what?
Yeah. I run him off.
What you ready, muffin?
In the snow? What he was in?
Nothing.
Him and his girl was in the Impala or something.
I ain't gonna lie to say, yo.
I ain't gonna try to race the Impala with a new
one. No, listen.
I seen him home.
My nigga, homie. This nigga called me like, hey, man, you know, that nigga's a square, homie. So he don't come to this guy. So he's like, hey, man, you know somebody over there? I'm like, look, I'm telling him, homie.
Nah, man,
my nigga got a Camaro.
Yeah.
It's a stick car.
It's a stick car, homie. You trying to race 135th, homie, for a couple of dollars, homie. You talking about some Irwin Dale shit, my nigga. So from here to that truck type shit, man.
So he jumped in his car and tucked his fucking tape.
He pissed me off, man. So I left, nigga.
So you were scared?
He left. I'm scared to death, nigga. I guess the fucking fire.
Don't worry about it. He was scared to race my shit, too. I told him I was going to peel all the stickers off that motherfucker.
Then they got them 16-1, 1975.
Small shit block 468, he said.
Right.
Don't stutter, nigga. You gotta stop cam. Don't stutter. All of a sudden, I should fit you a goddamn mind. Ain't no missed call on that motherfucker. Hello? Yeah, fuck that nigga.
You and your car need Viagra and Ben Gay to get off the line, motherfucker.
Ain't nothing
here. Viagra and Ben Gay. Viagra and Ben Gay.
Oh shit, he's backing up.
Oh shit.
Huh? That go who?
Oh, he fucking tell the man with his mom and son.
Who, him?
Yeah.
That nigga back.
He back up to say that.
Yeah.
And that's who he
He might try to hit it around the curve. What the fuck you doing? Missing gears or something?
Stop that shit.
What y'all want to do? You have another problem 3 months from now.
I was just about to say.
It wasn't there. I mean, I walked
Jesus.
In there.
Jesus.
I would act like I would have my speaker. I would act like I would have my phone on record.
I'm very good.
I hope you can make that corner safe.
It's good, ain't got no water.